There are 38 portraits featured in this room as part of the Fine Line exhibition, and the subjects of these portraits all have one thing in common. They share the label of mental illness. San Antonio photographer Michael Nye spent 4 years photographing and recording stories that confront stereotypes and reveal the courage and fragility of those living with mental illness. The photographs are coupled with recordings that range from 1 to 5 minutes. The touring Fine Line exhibition is at the Wittliff until March 30th. The response from the community so far has been positive.
We've had a lot of visitors come in on the weekends, and but a lot of students, you know, with the whole common experience requirement, and we've had just a great response.
The Wittliff will have a reception and artist talk on February 11th at 6:30. There will be free admission when Michael Nye talks about the exhibition.
And overall, I think it's a really good experience because it makes you feel like they're really not that different. It's just like something they have to live with, but they're not all that different from us.
This room is full of unknown faces whose stories reflect hardship, and although they are often hard to hear, come Tuesday evening, this room will be full of people inspired and interested in hearing their stories.
The exhibition offers a different perspective of people with mental illness, and for that reason, the public is invited to walk in their shoes. For Bobcat Update, I'm Mario Hernandez.